gotta get my food, yeah. Stack it up and then I call it a move. Hey, I'm sorry and I'm not in the mood. Ayo.
Do it. You scrolled on this video to do it.
Hey, hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left. I love my Crotty to death. Hype Williams, little ex. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck. Hey. Yeah.
Right this way, sir.
Thank you.
What will you be having today, sir?
Oh, no, that's fine. I'll wait. I'm actually waiting for my date to get here first.
Oh, no problem. Just tell me when you guys are ready.
All right, thank you.
Are you going to be planning anything today, sir? Like, proposal or...
Yeah, actually, I'm going to be proposing to my girlfriend tonight.
Oh, great. I hope everything goes well for you guys.
Thank you.
Right this way, ma'am.
Hey, I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
It's been a while.
Hey, man. Say, man. It's your boy, Chizzy. The Chizzy. Taekwon in the house. Yeah. Hey, yo, Jerry, is that you, bro? Yo, what up, bro?
What up?
I haven't seen you since your dad took you to Africa, bro. Hey, yo, bro, who this fine girl you got sitting here with you? Hey, shawty.
Babe, who is this?
It's just my friend from high school, you know.
Yo, Jerry, what you mean, just a friend from high school? We go way back, bro. We go back to the skin box, yo. Used to be my nigga, yo. Bro, ever since you went to Africa, bro, I missed you, bro. I can't believe you go sit here and lie to this kid. Yo, who the fuck is you, bro?
Bro, you're gonna have to leave the... restaurant because I'm the manager of this place and you are too rowdy.
What do you mean I'm too rowdy? I came here to eat, my nigga.
You need to leave.
Came here to eat. What you mean I'm too rowdy? Look at all these heads.
I will call security.
It's because I'm black, right?
No, it's not because you're black.
Bro.
You need to call security. I'm serious.
Security for what, bro? I'm over here. I'm chatting with my man.
Interrupting this couple.
What? Bro, this is my man's talking about interrupting.
I don't care. That's why there's two seats here.
Yeah, two seats. I didn't say I was going to eat here. I said I came to eat. I saw my nigga Jerry, bro. I miss him. He went to Africa, bro.
You need to leave.
I'm not leaving.
Leave.
Yo, I ain't leave. Hey, I came here to eat, bro.
Sir.
You see this? Yo,
sir.
Record this, yo. My nigga, record this.
Sir, you need to leave.
Yo, record this,
get
bro. Record this, yo. It's because I'm black. Yo,
get
yo.
The
yo, I came to eat.
Sir, get
I came
restaurant.
To eat, bro.
Leave
bro.
The restaurant. I'm sorry for him interrupting your date.
Yeah, man. He's just a friend from high school, you feel me? He's kind of crazy, you know, so.
I bought you guys drinks.
Thank you.
Hey, Jerry, who is this girl? Your friend, Chizzy Taekwon, told me you are here with some fucking woman.
Jerry, who are these people?
Will you shut up?
Dad, I can explain.
I don't want to hear anything from your mouth. I don't want to hear a pin because you are here sitting here on a date in this expensive restaurant. Who's going to pay for this? You are going to use my credit card, right? You think that you are my size, right? You think I'm your brother. I'm not your brother.
Dad, I wasn't going to use your credit card. I'm going to leave now.
Oh, sit down. You are paying for this date. You are not going to use my card to come and eat food at this expensive restaurant and you want to say, oh dad bro, you're gonna come and tell me, oh dad bro, I use your credit card for this girl on this date. No! You can't even wash simple dishes in the house. You don't have any job. I told you go and get
dad.
A job. You are 16.
Jerry, you told me you had a job.
So you're even lying to this girl that you had a job. A share penge.
Babe, I can explain.
Bring that credit card right here. You are not paying for any dates yet, come on.
No, I don't think that's gonna happen, Dad. You came here and you ruined my day.
Oh, you think you are a big man? You can come and take girl on a date, right? When you are using your papa's credit card to come and pay for this date yet.
Oh, I'm not gonna let you sit here and ruin my day for me.
He's going back to Ghana. First class tomorrow. My credit card.
Thank you.
I'll be right back with the check.
Dude, are you serious?
We are done. That's it. I'm done.
No, babe. I'm sorry.
If you want make a ginger, give me two kokoro. My coach, I beat your love. Anywhere I go, I come up with my bama love. Don't they do like bala?
If you want make a ginger, give me the kokoro.